Oklahoma state senator is working to make violence against officers a hate crime. Across the country, just this year, at least 5 law officers have been killed. The new Oklahoma bill would make death or injury of officers a felony, and if convicted, the suspect could face the death penalty.